Let's open up the browser and search scrcpy. Usually, it should be the first one. Simply click to get in. Just look for the scrcpy release. Scroll down and you should see a set of scrcpy zip files. Here I'm going to pick the 64-bit version. Since my Windows is 64-bit, double-click and hit OK. OK and wait for the downloads. Once it's done, go to the download location and look for the scrcpy zip folder. Simply extract it to wherever you want. You can now remove the download zip. Copy this folder to your target directory. Right-click and paste it anywhere you want. Now you can click inside and look for the scrcpy execute file. You can drag it down to the toolbar for easy access. Now you can go to your Android phone, under setting, go to software update, tap in and click the software information. Then you should see the build number. Tap it 7 times to activate the developer mode. Now, go back to the setting. You should see the developer options available. Inside developer options, turn it on and you can now use the phone as a webcam. Now we go back to the desktop toolbar that we created earlier. For the first time we run the program, we are prompted with this message. Simply hit More Info and click Run Anyway to proceed. Just wait until the window opens. There we go. Here we can go to the camera app and we can now use this window as a webcam source for whatever streaming device.